I love a guy with flair. Thank you very much. Oh, man, give me somebody with a little bit of personality. Give me somebody who's zip. Take it any day of the week. This week, two darn flair with the beige personality. You need a little bit of something like Dallas Eckes.
He is not a stranger to scoring goals. Dallas Eckes, one of those European players who went to Canada. Here's a shot, a big save by Kiprasov off the blast. From Ruzhinsky, Dallas Eckes went from Slovakia to the Quebec Major Junior Hockey League. More and more players are doing that coming out of Europe. He went to Drummondville in Quebec. In his first season, in 45 games, he scored 24 goals. Not bad. The next year, in 60 games in Quebec, he scored 50 goals, 61 assists, 111 points in the Quebec Major Junior League, which admittedly is a league that tends to favor goal scorers, but you still got to score them, and he did. And you saw he's had a great year in Cleveland as well, leading that team in goal scoring with 27. Man. Well, he's off to a start in the NHL. Hopefully the first of many for Miroslav Zalatsak. If he keeps doing that, it won't be long before people will have that pronunciation figured out just fine. Third goal, his 23rd, from Jimmy Clarkos, and Alan McCauley picks up an assist. So McCauley gets his first assist as a shot. His first point. And it's a 3-2 game, and here is just past the halfway point of the second period.
And Mikko Jimmy Clarkos continues to impress with his play.